reminds me of a story. I was laying in bed this morning. It was like 6:30. I don't remember, 5:30, whatever the fuck. And I was laying in bed. Everything's dark in my room, blah, blah. I can see a little through the blinds. A little light trying to come through. That's cool. So every morning, my cat, he gets up at 5 in the morning, before me, wakes my fucking ass up, and he finds a way. Either he jumps on the goddamn counter and makes fucking loud noises, or he crawls all over me. He's like, hey, man, I'm fucking hungry, dog. What the fuck? Where's my 5 o'clock breakfast, dog? All right. So this one particular morning, I'm laying in bed. I'm like, I'm depressed. I'm fucking depressed. I'm going to lay here for a little bit and, take my messages. So I'm laying on my back and I grab with my left hand, my phone that's right there by the floor. And I grab my phone and I'm taking my messages, whatever. And I'm like, oh, okay, cool. I take my Facebook messages. Whatever. They're all assholes anyway. So I decide to put the phone back down with my left hand. I'm taking everything with it because, understand you. Imagine you're laying on your back, all right, and you grab everything with your left hand, and you're looking at the ceiling, and you grab everything, right? So imagine that for a second. So I was going to put it back down, and I picked it back up, and I was going to reply, but I was like, fuck it. I'll wait till later on the night before I, fuck those assholes, right? So I had the phone in my left hand the whole time, and I'm going back down, and I can't see my cat, right? So, poor bastard, he's right there, and I fucking lay my fucking hand down, and I fucking hit him right in the fucking head, dude. With the goddamn phone and everything, dude. Like, fucking nice smash. Not hard. I mean, it's just hard enough to say, but not abusive hard, Vita. So don't worry about it. So I fucking, normally I'll apologize to him, he understands me, and blah, blah. But this particular morning, I didn't want to get up and fucking apologize. I fucking was just telling him, because we've been together for 15 fucking years. He understands I'm sorry, right? I'm thinking this, so. The cat, keep in mind. So I fucking reach out, and I can see a silhouette, Now I can see my eyes, you can't see in the dark. Humans can't see in the dark, all right? Humans cannot see in the dark. I mean, you have your eyes adjust in the dark, but immediately you cannot see. So, whatever. So I hit him on the fucking head accidentally with my phone and my fist. I just kind of like, actually it was my knuckles, so I kind of... I was laying the phone down, I was laying the phone down, so I didn't know he was there, the fucking sneaky bastard that he is. So he gets pissed, and I'm like, dude, I'm sorry, I'm laying on my back the whole time. I'm sorry, dude, I'm sorry, blah, blah. I'm thinking, well, I'm gonna go back to sleep, so I'm calling him with my left hand. I'm saying, the phone that I smacked him with, I'm like, don't worry, because normally I'll just, caress his, wounds and everything is fine. He knows it's okay. He understands it's okay. This particular morning, I thought he was, reaching out for him after I laid the phone down. I'm reaching out for him to tell him it's okay. And I'm like, the motherfucker attached my fucking arm, dude. He fucking with claws and everything, dude. Like, normally, when him and our, he's a bobcat, dude. He's a bobcat. He's a big-ass fucking cat. He doesn't fuck around, but him and I, we have this understanding. Don't use claws. You know what I mean? Don't use claws when we're fucking around. Normally, when I'm fucking with him with my foot or whatever, he'll just fucking, it's no claws. It's kind of like, you and your brother, you and your dipshit brother or your sister or whatever the fuck, you're beating on each other and don't slap in the face. Don't slap. This is a similar thing with a cat. You have to understand the lingo. Anyway. So, I go, I'm sorry, man, I'm sorry, blah, blah, blah. I reach out to fucking, rub his head. Well, fucker attacks me, man. He fucking attacks me with all four fucking claws. Like, he gets on my goddamn forearm, my left forearm, like a goddamn fucking branch of a fucking tree. I'm like, dude, get the fuck off me. Get the fuck off, man. And I'm laughing. laughing at this point, right? I'm like, come here. So I get my left hand again, I fucking go over there, and Mug Driver, he attacks me again! He fucking dang motherfucker, he just fucking just claws, teeth, dude, this motherfucker was pissed. He's like, motherfucker, don't you hit me in the goddamn head with that goddamn cell phone again, or I'll fucking eat your ass. That's what he was thinking. Because I could tell. You know what I mean? I've known him for so fucking long, right? I'm like, alright. I started laughing. I was laughing. And, you know, he didn't like me laughing. He didn't like me laughing at him. So I thought he was trying to reach out again. Mind you, it's all dark. I can't see the motherfucker. He's black to begin with, and I can only see his silhouette. But I reached out again, and he fucking, dude, he just fucking gets on my goddamn arm, like, starts chewing on it, fucking. Anyway, to make long story short, this motherfucker, he doesn't take shit from anybody, dude. He doesn't take shit from anybody. This cat right here, I could probably throw him on somebody. He fucking gouged your eyeballs out. I love him to death. He loves me. And that's him telling me, hey, Lush, don't fuck with me and don't hit me with a goddamn cell phone again in my head.